Now, the one correct way of doing it is a method I call hinge and hold, but every great chipper does it. They refer to it their own way. They break their wrist immediately going back, causing a much steeper angle of attack into the ball when they go through. They break their wrist going back. Now the club is way up here and my arm has barely moved. From there, I hold it or accelerate going through. Let me demonstrate. I break going back and I hold it going through.